Good morning, Diablos. This is What's Up Mission for March 17th, on Friday. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Happy St. Patrick's Day, Randy.
Happy St. Patrick's Day, Owen.
I feel like we're forgetting something. What about you?
I don't think so. Since it is St. Patrick's Day, check out this video.
Hey, fellow hunters. Today is 874 of catching a leprechaun. This is my montage of the trap. So, let's get right into it.
Some gold!
Looks like some of the props up. Let me set this down. There's so much sand in here.
Sit down! Wait. You're not the leprechaun.
Yeah, I'm not.
Now that it's St. Patrick's Day, the next spirit day, March 23rd, is National Ag Day. So be sure to farmer out your outfit that day.
If you are interested in having school spirit on more days than just spirit days, try out for Pep Squad. There is a mandatory student and parent informational meeting coming up on Monday, March 27th at 6:30 p.m. in the Little Theater. We will answer questions and have trial applications. Please see flyers around campus and join our text remind.
Do you want to do some good for your community? Are you in need of fulfilling service hours? NHS and Operation Smile are having a smile drive. Please donate toothbrushes and toothpaste to the ASB room for NHS and community service hours.
Today during tutorial in room 201, district mental wellness counselors and MVHS counselors will be providing interactive mental wellness workshops for students called Feel Good Friday. Students who attend will be entered into a raffle to win a gift card. This Friday, the workshop will cover helpful ways to increase your motivation.
That's it for today. I'm Owen.
And I'm Randy.
Have a great day, Diablos.